We have a crime alert out of Bryan. Police are looking for a man that shot and robbed another man at a convenience store. The incident happened at 11:15 last night at the iStop convenience store located on College Main. A 25-year-old man was in the parking lot when approached by a Hispanic male. The suspect tried to rob him, then shot the victim and fled in the victim's truck. The victim was taken to St. Joseph Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The truck was found later this afternoon thanks to the help of an observant citizen. The suspect is still on the loose, described as a tall Hispanic male, approximately 20 to 28 years old.